We begin with breaking news. One person has been detained after a shooting inside a Southern California church. Here is a live picture of the scene. The Orange County Sheriff's Department says the shooting happened inside the Geneva Presbyterian Church in the city of Laguna Woods. Deputies detained one person and recovered a weapon. A fifth person suffered minor injuries. All the victims are adults.